स्टूडेंट वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन ओवर हियर. सो द क्वेश्चन इज डिफरेंशिएट वाई इज इक्वल टू 4x ए रेज टू द पावर 2x माइनस 9x. तो इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी नीड टू डिफरेंशिएट दिस, वी नीड टू डिफरेंशिएट दिस. सो फर्स्ट टाइम डिफरेंशिएटिंग दिस थिंग, सो वी नीड टू डिफरेंशिएट dy बाई dx ऑफ 4x e raised to the power 2x. What is the differentiation of this thing? So you can say there are two terms here. One is 4x, another is e raised to the power 2x. Means this is the product a dot b. So first of all, what is the differentiation of a dot b? So first we differentiate a and taking the b as constant. So d by dx of what? 4x. Then plus, then just take the 4x to be constant and differentiate the second one, that is e raised to the power 2x, correct? So let's differentiate them. So on differentiating this, we get e 4 raised to the power 2x, because the differentiation of this is 4, and plus the differentiation of this 4x multiplied by the differentiation of this term is how much? 2 e raised to the power 2x. That means this is equal to 4 e raised to the power 2x plus 8 x e raised to the power 2x. Okay, so this is the differentiation of first term. Now let's differentiate the second, this one. So dy by dx of 9x is equal to what? So this is actually 9. So y is equal to this. So when we differentiate dy by dx, so this is equal to 9. So let's combine them. So y is equal to 4x e raised to the power 2x minus 9x. On differentiating this with respect to x, we get what we get? So we get this 4 e raised to the power 2x, 4 e raised to the power 2x plus x e raised to the power 2x and minus 9. So this is the final answer. So hope this answered your question. Thank you very much. Hey guys, please consider subscribing the channel for more such videos.